Bill and Melissa are brother and sister. Melissa is in fifth grade and Bill is in first grade. Melissa doesn't like to walk to the school bus stop in the morning because it takes 10 minutes. Bill likes to sit beside the window on the school bus to and from school. Melissa can play the piano very well and takes ballet lessons 3 times a week after school. However, Melissa can't sing very well because she doesn't practice. Bill can speak 2 languages perfectly and loves to listen to his teacher read stories in class. However, Bill can't write very well yet because he is still learning new vocabulary words and how to spell. Melissa and Bill both love learning new things at school. Bill and Melissa are brother and sister. Melissa is in fifth grade and Bill is in first grade. Melissa doesn't like to walk to the school bus stop in the morning because it takes 10 minutes. Bill likes to sit beside the window on the school bus to and from school. Melissa can play the piano very well and takes ballet lessons 3 times a week after school. However, Melissa can't sing very well because she doesn't practice. Bill can speak 2 languages perfectly and loves to listen to his teacher read stories in class. However, Bill can't write very well yet because he is still learning new vocabulary words and how to spell. Melissa and Bill both love learning new things at school.